Study proves 5 times more hires are made through Indeed than any other job site. More hires than the rest combined. And right now we're giving new users a $50 credit to post a sponsored job, boosting your listing and relevant search results and helping you find qualified candidates faster. Claim your $50 credit at Indeed.com/credit. Indeed, the world's number one job site. Terms, conditions, and quality standards apply.
Hi, this is Bill Press. When you get to work, don't leave us in the car. Stream us live at WCPT820.com and listen all day, because facts matter.
Here's a way you can save time. Use Spot Hero anytime you park downtown. First-time user can enter promo code CITY for $10 off. Spot Hero. Park smarter.
I'm Tom Busby, CNBC. The stock market had its worst day in months today, suffering a broad-based sell-off that was sparked by the increasingly bellicose war of words between President Trump and North Korea. The Dow down 204 points, the Nasdaq down 135, a 2% slide. Everything was lower, but retail chains really got slammed. Macy's shares down 10%, Penny's down 9%, all on worries about declining sales. After the bell, though, Nordstrom reported, although profits fell 6% last quarter, sales actually increased. Shares are higher in late trading. Amazon may be taking aim at Ticketmaster. It's talking with arena owners about selling concert tickets and sporting event tickets online. Facebook is taking on Google's YouTube, launching a new section on its site offering live and recorded videos. And Airbnb now says it has over 4 million listings, bragging it has more rooms than the top 5 hotel chains combined. CNBC.
Hear CNBC Business Updates weekdays at 9:30, 12:30, 3:30, and 6:30. Now, your WCPT News, Traffic, and Weather Update.
Traffic on Chicago's Progressive Talk is sponsored by Cabela's. Good evening. I'm Laura Lawn. It's 84 degrees, and we are under a severe thunderstorm watch until 9 o'clock tonight. More details coming up in the forecast. Your travel times, everything's worse on the inbound than the outbound, and that's because both the Bears and the Sox are playing tonight. Eden's outbound, 21, inbound 47. Kennedy, 38, out to O'Hare Express will save you about 5 minutes. An hour and two inbound. Ike, 43, out to Thorndale, an hour and 13 inbound. Stevenson, 41, from Lakeshore Drive, out to 355, an hour and 14 inbound. The Dan Ryan, 18, outbound, and half an hour inbound. Your forecast, a chance of thunderstorms tonight with a low of 66 degrees, partly sunny tomorrow with a high of 76. There is a severe thunderstorm watch until 9. It's 83 degrees. Come to Cabela's. Great outdoor sales with special events and giveaways, plus doorbusters for 5 hours only, starting 8 a.m. Saturday the 12th. Shop in-store and at Cabela's.com. I'm Laura Vaughn. We're back with more of the Norman Goldman Show right after this on Chicago's Progressive Talk, WCPT 820.
Sunday night, tune in to Ring of Fire.